This video is going to compare a few common breeds of chickens. These are some hens that are between 1 and 2 years old of different breeds. And then we also have a Cornish cross for comparison. So right here on the end, we have an olive acre hen who is about 1 year old. And then we have another olive acre mix. And then we have a buff Orpington hen. And all three of these chickens were 1 year old and they weighed right around 3 pounds each. Now on the end, we have a 2 year old light Brahma hen who is much bigger. And this chicken was almost 5 pounds. As a matter of fact, she was very, very heavy, very meaty. So I would say if you want a bigger hen at 2 years old, a buff Brahma is the way to go. Now in comparison, we have this Cornish cross over here. So you can see there is a lot more meat on a Cornish cross. The hens are going to have more flavor. The hens are also going to be a little tougher, so you can't just cook them however you want. But I'd say that Buff Brahma has a lot of meat on there. So I hope that helps you. I know people have wondered at times what hens look like. We usually talk about butchering cockerels or roosters. But hens, you can use that meat. We use that meat from even older hens than 2 years old and just cook it slow, and the meat is really flavorful and is great to use. Thanks so much for watching.